Don't you love tracking guitar parts? That's funny. Not all one take.